Ford County teenager has been arrested in connection to a stabbing over the weekend. It happened at a party near Market and Cider Streets in Sadorus on Friday night. Police say a 19-year-old was trying to break up a fight between a 17-year-old boy and a 15-year-old girl. That's when they say the 17-year-old stabbed the 19-year-old in the back three times. He's being charged with aggravated battery with a deadly weapon and aggravated domestic battery. The 19-year-old is expected to be okay.